Hey, what's going on? I didn't know we had this.
Oh, we got it from the Legion of Mary. I need to clean it before the big rosary prayer meeting tonight.
Well, it's looking pretty good.
I want to make sure it's immaculate.
Like Mary herself?
Exactly.
Ever wonder why Mary is this important?
What do you mean?
I mean, like, we have statues of her and stuff. I know she was Jesus' mother, but she's just human, right?
Mary, you're the mother of Jesus that is known. But were you like any other mother like my own? What makes you special? Why do we turn to you when we need help? I just want to learn. Mary, dearest mother, who are you really?
Have you ever wondered why we have such a great love for Mother Mary? I'm sure there's a reason. Hopefully Sebastian and Sabine can find out. Before that, it's still the Christmas season, so how about we raise our voices in joy for the birth of our Lord? Was great, wasn't it? Now let's see what Sebastian and Sabine are up to.
Yeah, Mother Mary's a human, but no ordinary human like the rest of us.
What do you mean?
She was specially chosen by God to give birth to baby Jesus.
But couldn't he have chosen anyone?
No, he didn't choose her randomly. He prepared her from birth, making her free of sins.
Free of sin? So she's never committed a sin in her entire life?
Nope, even the angel Gabriel called her full of grace.
Oh, an angel calling you full of grace? That's pretty solid. That's like a chef calling you full of cooking skills.
Yeah. That's why we love her so much.
Okay. I'm starting to get it. But if Mary is this great, then where does that put Jesus?
These are great questions. Have you ever thought about it before? Well, the greatest thing that Mother Mary did was bringing Jesus into the world. So let's sing a song about that. You may remember it from our Christmas adventure. Let's hear it one more time.
Christmas, when there's no gift wrapped with a bow, when you live on an island, when there's not an inch of snow. What is Christmas other than a time of year when you take away the lights and trees and cheer?
God is the highest. No one comes close, not even Mary.
Then why do we say Mary's name so many times in the rosary, even more than Jesus' name?
We actually say the Hail Mary over and over again to help us meditate on the mysteries.
Oh, the mysteries before the decades?
Yeah, and guess what the mysteries are about?
What are they about?
The Gospels, Jesus' life.
Oh, so even when we're calling Mary's name over and over again, we're actually being led to Jesus.
Yes, and when we say, pray for us sinners, we're actually asking her to pray for us to Jesus.
So, when we honour Mary, it brings us closer to Jesus in a way.
And when we need her like any good mother, she's always there to pray for us and love us.
I'm never going to pray the rosary the same way again.
Mary, you're my mother, and Jesus is as well. Your love is like no other, to you I can tell. All the things that are troubling me, and you will lift them up to your son for free. Mary, dearest mother, bring me closer to God.
That's right! When we love and honor Mother Mary, she brings us closer to Jesus. So never be afraid to go to her and ask her to pray for you in times of need. Hope you enjoyed that adventure. See you next week!
Love of God. Live the love of God.